mount some sort of steady offense, but can't seem to do so. Now, what is Cedric looking for here?
Maybe it goes Vincenterado for a powerbomb, perhaps counter.
Didn't work out well. Kick to the cheek of Cedric Alexander. A chance here, perhaps, for Vincenterado.
Oh,
caught though. Counter. He was caught and countered his right. Chance for Cedric Alexander. Kick out.
Wow. Incredible counter with that Michinoku driver. Alexander thought Dorado was beat. I kind of felt the same way. Take another look here at the response from Cedric Alexander. Boom! Yet not quite enough to end the night of Jose Dorado.
Turns defense into offense in a split second. Nearly had the win. There's life in Lince Dorado yet, though.
Dorado never stops fighting. We know that. We've seen it throughout the years. DDT. Is this the opening now that Dorado can capitalize on?
He's got to find a way up first, Byron.
Got to will himself back into this match as Lince Dorado get his bearings.
Trying to get the crowd going here at NC State as well.
Dorado again saying, I want to prove that I can go without my tag team partner by my side. I want to be a better athlete, a better performer, a better superstar.
Dorado off the ropes. Oh. Takes out Cedric Alexander, who's back on his feet. Once more, dropped by Lince.
It's the mark. Precarious position. Oh, nice. Look at the Hurricane Rana by Dorado, who is feeling it right now.
Trying to get the crowd going here. Tossed out, though.
Dorado able to catch himself now, ascending all the way to the top rope. Eyes on Cedric Alexander.
Dorado taking flight.
This is it.
Cover. Chance for the win for Dorado at the final split second. Cedric Alexander.
Even during that pinfall, you could see the panic in the eyes of Cedric Alexander, realizing how close he came to defeat.
Kick out to the jaw.
Alexander rocked again. Oh, nice. And up the ante a little bit. A second time. How about the trifecta?
Yes, he's going for it, Saxton. Seizes the day.
Dorado going for the home run.
Yes. Danger was scouted by Cedric Alexander.
Oh.
And retaliates too.
Nasty shot was stunt. Oh, only temporarily stunt the momentum. Of Lince Dorado, a handspring. Well, was looking for the stunner, but
it's caught.
One part check.
This could be it.
That's got to be it.
He's got him. Victory.
Cedric Alexander.
A victory that he needed, Cedric Alexander.
I absolutely agree with you, Kevin. Cedric Alexander has had significant bumps in the road over the last few weeks here in WWE, and he earned that victory over Lince Dorado.
For Lince Dorado, he'll respond, going solo tonight. For Cedric Alexander, a massive victory here on Main Event.